Welcome to the Feminist Holiday Inn, the Modern Room in fashionable Fowlerville. Once again, please, can you give a big round of applause for Greenwald? Thank you, thank you. Hey, I'm hooked on a feeling.
She walked into a dimly lit room. She sat down in the middle of the first tune. She sat down in the table in front. Banana, 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 fuck yeah. Just one more oven mint, fuck yeah. Just another episode of the Honeymooners, fuck yeah. Alright, yeah, alright, you're having a good time, okay. Well, it's a Holiday Inn Massacre. That's what I fucking said to her. It's a Holiday Inn Massacre. That's what I fucking saw. Well, Barney the dog gave me some advice. He bent over and I poked him in the toaster. Barney the dog, he looks like Red Skeleton. Holy shit, fucking shit, Barney, your udders are melting. It's a Holiday Inn Massacre. That's what I fucking said to her. It's a Holiday Inn Massacre. That's what I fucking said to her. Oh yeah. Well, my Uncle Bob, his name is Ramis. He knows a guy and his name is Ramis. My favorite actor is Harold Ramis. Ramis, 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 I love that word Ramis. It's a Holiday Inn Massacre. That's what I fucking said to her. It's a Holiday Inn Massacre. That's what I fucking said to her. Oh yeah. Let's hype for post. But I passed out from the asbestos. Oh yeah, my God, come up here, baby, and I'll show you a really good time. It's a Holiday Inn Massacre. That's what I fucking said to her. It's a Holiday Inn Massacre. That's what I fucking said. Yeah, all right. Woo, ah! Drive my truck, but I can't park it. Took a trip to Cedar Market, and I look what they had.
Variety!
And in the corner, what did I see? Oh, feta cheese, no one wants it but me. I can't understand what they see. Feta cheese, give it to me, please. Feta cheese,
I can kind of sneeze.
Sitting at home watching Gary Shandling. Took a look at my warp paneling, and in that box was a dirty old thing. It looked like a decoder ring, and I opened it up. It was eroded, but after alphabet it was decoded. What it said to me was,
feta cheese please, or give it to me. Feta cheese please, why can't you see? It's a dietary supplement. Feta cheese.
A dietary supplement.
Feta cheese.
A dietary supplement.
Feta cheese.
Calcium enriched.
My mom bitched.
My breast smells so bad.
My girlfriend dumped me and my mom don't love me for feta.
Not peta, but feta. Oh, why don't you just let me eat that feta cheese in peace? Feta cheese, let me have it please. I'll take a hunk of that feta cheese. Can I have some please? A little bit of that feta cheese. in my eyes, you can see it in my face. I'd kill for that one last case of brew. Oh, what I do. Opened up my last bottle, put my foot on the throttle of your cheap thrills and cheap pills. Oh, one last bottle for me, bartender. One last bottle for me. You can see it in my left elbow. One last bottle for me. Well, I was sitting in a nightclub, and it came to be about 2 o'clock in the morning when I noticed that they had called last call, and I said, last call, and he threw the ball, and it went 95 miles an hour per hour, and he said, you want a prize? So I looked over, and I saw what they had. I didn't understand any of it, so they said, well, you can take one of each, matchsticks, Q-tips, and I didn't really care.
I just want one last beer for the road, one last beer for my baby. She left me today, so one last beer I say. It's the last call, it's the happy hour.
It's the happy hour of life.
It's the happy hour of life. It's the happy fucking hour.
It's the happy hour.
The happy fucking hour.
It's the happy hour.
Happy fucking hour.
It's the happy hour.
It's the happy hour of life.
All right, we can do Grapper Joe, but I'll probably fuck it up.
All right, we'll do it, and if we salvage it, fuck it. We'll see what we can do.
All right.
Wait.
He's got the diarrhea never ends. So for Christmas, I got him the pens. He circumcised them butterflies. Oh my God, he's got a pickle in his eyes. Grandpapa,
Grandpa Joe.
Joe.
Oh, Grandpapa,
Grandpapa
Joe.
Grandpapa Joe.
Grandpa Joe.
Oh, Grandpa Joe. Roosters and chickens, he calls them cocks. He's got a tattoo of Popeye on his buttocks. Grandpapa Joe. Grandpapa Joe. He's got me the coolest
Grandpa
Christmas
Joe!
On Christmas
after.
Oh, Grandpapa Joe.
Joe.
Oh, Grandpapa Joe. Joe.
Grandpapa Joe.
Oh, Grandpapa Joe. I like to hear you wheeze and snort and cackle. You're the master of the fishing tackle. Grandpapa Joe, you gotta ram it. Grandpapa Joe, pickle goddammit. Grandpa Joe.
Oh, Grandpapa Joe.
Grandpapa Joe.
Grandpapa Joe.
Grandpapa Joe.
Grandpapa Joe.
Grandpapa Joe. Joe. Joe.
Hey, thank you for coming to the beautiful Holiday Inn of Fowlerville here in the wonderful Ramada Room Inn. And I just want to kindly remember you folks, please, if you got to drink and drive, don't spill your drink. Well, it's time for y'all to leave, but you can't stay here. Have a wonderful night. Now let's have a big round of applause one more time for Greenwald. Thank you. Thank you. You guys are too much.